Alright, beautiful people, welcome back to the Let's Play channel and the horrible story of Ethan Winters. How much worse can it get? You're about to find out! Ain't that bad, I'm just bullshitting. I'm only kidding! I feel like there's something over here. Yep. Where the hell did he get? Where'd he go? Oh, dead chicken from Popeyes. No real animals were harmed during the making of this game. Locked from the other side. What the hell is over there? I actually don't remember this place. Like, at all. Collect an extra ship before I go. A necklace with not one, but two holes. I got two holes. Alright. This is the Battle Royale. I can easily run through it. If I remember where to go. I have the high ground, bitch. Man, fuck all of y'all. Ah, bitch. Somebody's gonna be right in my way. Oh, that's right. They are shooting at me. Good lord, they shooting at me. Man, fuck you. Fuck you too. Excuse me. I don't remember how to get up there. Got me going in circles. That's not fair. Okay, wrong gun. Please move up my... I hate all of y'all. so much. I don't remember how to get up there. Damn, you're fat. Oh, there it is. Hidden ladder. This time the worst part. I'm not even inside the fucking place yet. Of course it's not open yet. I think I upgraded my shotgun. Or else I'd be fucked! Sure, I'll take the typewriter. And all the monies. All the monies. All the gold.
This must be their den.
And I'm smack dab in the middle. You want some too? About you. Bye. He actually hit me. Look. Oh. Yeah, staying up there is pretty pointless. If you can get past him, just get past him. Beautiful. Oh, by the way, they're called lichens. That's what those things are called. Lichens. Oh crap, I gotta fight. Ah, fuck. Well, that's what the sniper rounds are for. Oh, I need pipe bombs. That should work. Fuck.
That's not good.
Kind of forgot he does that. Where are my pipe bombs at? Oh. Where'd he go? Bitch. No. Who hit that? Why are you behind me? Alright, now you're pissing me off. Whoops, and I missed. Ah, damn! Just took everything I had. All my shit. Excuse me, y'all.
asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
God damn it.
God damn it! Did I miss anything? Now, how far do I want to get into it? Into Heisenberg, because this wasn't really all of his. No, stop. Is that where I went down initially? The hell's down here? Yeah. Hello? Nah, nothing important. Who said that? I hate you all. Just want you to know that. Nope. Bitch! What the fuck? Oh, that's not fair. You know what? For pissing me off, is that motherfucker still alive? Wow. Oh, that was worth it. Well, that was, Okay. Oh, wow. They think that would lead me here. Oh, no, no, no. I know for a fact I'm not going that way. No, sir! Not me! Is it really?
Well then, feel free to peruse. Oh, you've brought in something special. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. We've gathered all the ingredients. Now... here it is. Please, join me.
Join you. Man, it's my food. What are you talking about?
that again.
Property. I can't make shit else, can I? Nope. Oh, wait. I wanted to.
I can hardly wait for the next ingredient.
Shut up, fat man.
Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. Delighted to. Aha. Ah, it's fine. All finished.
Hey, you fuck with my shit.
Thank you for your patronage.
Oh, wait. Where the fuck is Heisenberg at? He's at the factory. Where the fuck's the factory at? Oh, that's right. It opens up after this. Whoops. I forgot I got two flasks now. That was my bad. I was like, damn. I got two? Now I gotta carry this all the way somewhere. Someone's trying to sell me something. I don't know. I kind of don't remember what happens here. I'm just going to run straight. The fuck was that? Ominous place is ominous. How these two things connect. Tell me why. Excuse me. I think if I'm lining this up right, I'm gonna stop right before the Heisenberg fight. Yeah, I think I'm gonna stop right at the Heisenberg fight for this video. How about you ask him instead of waiting till he's done talking? I feel like there was something out here. I could have sworn it was. scrap, some scrap or something. Oh, I guess over there. Actually, I'm now remembering how fun this part of the game is. I know where I'm going to stop at. One of the more funner parts of the game.
Part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful that kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak, I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into beasts.
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
You're a few.
It's exactly what you think it is. Why? Because of reasons. This entire place, that's all the rest of scrap I can find. That's crazy. Wait. Excuse me, I'm so sorry. I did not mean to. I'm so tired of getting hit by everything today. Yeah, that's the good stuff. Welcome to the Fear Factory.
I gotta get upstairs.
Dude, what'd it do? Now I'm gonna lie to you. I don't know where the hell I'm supposed to go. You got it. It would appear I have to restore power. It would appear as such. And there's only one way to go. Why so fucking fast? Explosive West Coast shit. Ah, yes. The mold room. This is gonna be fun. Fire! Why are you so fucking tough? Enough power to tell me there's not enough power. This is a fake out. I just can't remember what the fake out was. Oh no, it wasn't. That's not the fake out. But he is still very much behind me. Where'd he go? Oh god, no, just stay where you at. I didn't mean no harm. Fuck, I didn't mean to wake you back up. Shit.
Seems useful.
I could risk it. Actually, you know what? This actually might be easier. You don't grab this shit. Where's he at? That's bullshit, and you know it. Yeah, come on over here. Get hit. Oh, what the? That was a little harder in first person. Oh. God, I thought I mistimed that. Interesting. Definitely gonna need that. And that. Might as well take it anyway. Yeah, whatever. Oh, he opened the door so graciously. Oh, fuck, he's covering his chest. Pick it up.
She took me. Took us. To be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that humiliation?
Where is he at? I feel I'm going the wrong way. I definitely am.
What freak?
Definitely focusing because I'm not talking as much. Oh man. Alright. Now I need to focus on what the hell I need to do in here. Did he leave? I guess go upstairs. Where the fuck the stairs go? Oh, yeah, it's on his back. Smart ass motherfucker. I need to get the recipe for, grenades, if I could talk. Shit! Oh, fuck you, Strom! Yes, his name is Strom. Alright, I forgot the factory's a little longer than I remember. So, yeah.
Got a long way to go.
Probably gonna have to save it here pretty soon. The hell is over here? I don't know if I'm going somewhere I need to go or not.
Miranda thinks we're nothing but children.
I am.
Oh, she doesn't care for us? No. She's long lost all her humanity. I must destroy her.
Shit about your family drama.
Come on. I guess I could just go past him. Wait. Nah. Oh, fuck. Damn it. Damn it, Sahel. There's a twist.
Another one?
I hate both of you. Actually, I need to save that. You at all. Ha ha. Feel like I waste a bunch of ammo doing that, but whatever. Just get me the fuck out of here. Oh, fuck. What now? Sure. I don't know what that was for. I really don't. I honestly don't. I hope it was worth it. Warning! Man, don't look as bad in third person.
Shit, that was close.
Should hurt ass. Wait, is it this way? Yeah. Who's really supposed to have the strength to stand up here and open this? Is it that time? Hey, explosive rounds. Delay. No, not that time yet.
There's more?
Wait.
Expanded my services. Please, come take a look. If it's just looking, window shop away.
My man.
Please do take a look at my new stock.
My man welcomes window shopping.
Hard times, Ethan.
Hey, fuck you. Okay? I'm trying. Flashbangs, no. Where's the explosive one? I do need a recipe for them.
I saw you eyeing that one.
Ain't that. Going to be using that quite a lot.
This modification can be done in just a moment. Leave this to me. Food is life.
I'm actually
good day then.
Done on that. Is it B4 I need to go to? Oh, the lights are out.
It's dark.
Oh, I already got this explosive round recipe. That's why. Okay. That was the right thing to do. I should have saved this. You know what? I'm going to go a little bit further. Just a little bit. This was the wrong way to go. God damn it, I'm Ethan Winters, ho. Oh! That ain't sh- Oh, God, no. He was waiting for me. That was the wrong way to go. All of this is. Uh-oh. Are they gonna pincer me? Are y'all stuck? What the hell? Wow. You're behind the door waiting for me. You son of a bitch. And I didn't save it, but where did they autosave me? Okay. Is there a typewriter in here? Because, yeah, I'm not finna do that again. Wait, where the fuck? There's no typewriter anywhere? There's no typewriter at all. Okay, I gotta get through it. Beautiful. Oh, there's one right here. Never mind. Alright, I'm gonna come back to that. You know what? No. Let me try to get through it real quick.
It's dark. That just stunned him as long as I thought it would.
Oh, I have no ammo. Just let me go. Shit. I know I was ill prepared for that. Duke! Why you let the nigga do this to me, Duke? Something's telling me to save it.
You really are a tough one. But I'm tired, Chit-Chat. Time to die. You can hear it.
Now what? I'm gonna give it one try. I'll give it one try. I got none. Oh, this ain't gonna be fun. This one try is probably about to be my one try for real. Cause I am severely lacking on everything. Alright. That was my one try, so yeah, I'm gonna come back when I'm more focused on that. At least I got to see it and what the hell it was. We'll be back. I ain't no bitch. Oh wow, they gave me no shotgun ammo that time. It was really a random. Just let me go by. That's not good. Dying would be nice. He about to die soon. Just not soon enough. Punk bitch. Make me use all my shit. That was over here. Now I'm going to save. This is what I wanted to save originally, but I didn't expect to fucking die. Twice. But that's okay. What the hell was down here? Hey, I know where I am. Cool power. He's basically Magneto. Ethan survives this.
That bastard.
Hey, again?
Killed Mia. That wasn't her. It was Miranda.
What?
She's a bioweapon. She changed her appearance and pretended to be Mia. Seems she also survived being shot, so now I'm here to finish the job.
Bullshit! Why'd you fucking tell me right away?
Because I knew you would want to be involved. And this job is hard enough without civilians getting in the way.
Why us, Chris? What the hell is going on?
All right, Ethan. All right. I guess I owe you an explanation. Hand me that wrench. Long story short, Miranda's fucking insane. In this village, all these monsters and freaks, this is her life's work. Some sort of crazy experiment with the mold.
The mold. Like Louisiana. God damn it. All this time, I thought I could save my family. I can't escape from here. I can't do anything.
That might not be true. Take a look at this. My men sent those pictures a few minutes ago.
Right now.
Keep looking. Rose.
Holy shit, we gotta go!
Relax, my men are monitoring the situation.
But they have my daughter.
You don't get anything. You don't stand a chance against Miranda by yourself. No. I will stay down here and finish planting explosives. You take that elevator, I'll meet you topside. I promise you, we will get your daughter back. Together.
Damn straight we will. And when I find Miranda, she's a dead woman.
All right. And you take this, and do me a favor. Try to stay under the radar.
Alright, now I'm going to save it. And now we'll be back in the next one. For all the non-stop action we have ahead. Thank y'all for tuning in, sticking with it. Like, comment, share, and subscribe for your boy. And I'll see y'all in the next video.